Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take on his reaction to ENNIO Morricone and Patricia Janekkova. Once upon a time in the West, and this is Jill's theme. This is truly a first time listen to this song. It's a request of our patron Kai. Let's get started.
Závěrečná píseň pro královnu v podání slečny Patricie Janečkové. Patricie, gratuluji.
Patricia.
Beautiful, the live performance, wow.
Wow, this is true music. This is what true music is all about when you listen to it. I love that build up. That build up was so strong when the song was beginning. That was as if you're entering the gates of heaven to listen to something that special. It was that kind of experience when they just started. It was difficult to make out which is a human voice and which is an instrument. They are so close to perfection with their voices, with the way this is done, and I know probably this is dying art as well. This form of art is dying. Very few people can practice, very few people are performing like this, very few people have this talent right now or nurturing this kind of talent. Because of technology and excessive use of technology, all this art form, and because of less motivation from the markets, it's more or less being ignored and dying now. But when you listen to it, you realize how rich it is.
Yeah, it's a strange world at times that we live in. This is definitely the best singing that I've heard today. We have heard recorded 10 reactions before this.
Yeah.
And this is the 11th one. But I can easily say that this is the best vocals I've heard today. But will it be the best reaction? Will it be the best response of our viewers?
No.
I doubt it. Answer. In fact, it may get the least views among all these 10 other songs that we've heard. We've heard Red Hot Chili Peppers. We've heard Elton John. Couple of songs of Elton John. We've heard R.E.M. to begin the session. And they probably are already online, those videos. We've heard Hillsong Worship. Maybe that will do just as much as this. We've heard Manic Street Preachers, we've heard Sigrid,
Tears for Fears,
a lot of artists already. But no one had a voice like hers. But unfortunately, the market is such in the world. It's not just on our channel or YouTube.
It's the overall market.
Overall in the world, the markets, they don't have much appreciation and respect for artists like this.
Real thing.
The music was also so rich. Kept well in check so that the blossoming voice of the singer could flourish in full flow, could be given its proper respect and admiration and voice in the theatre where it was performed. This was absolutely beautiful, wonderful to hear. Patricia Janekova from Slovakia, if I'm not mistaken, what a wonderful voice she has and wonderful music, I'm assuming from the composer Ennio Morricone. This is Jill's theme. Now, I don't know, Jill's theme is a play, a movie, a book, or what, I'm not sure.
Yeah,
or an album. Not aware of this at all. But a great request from Kai. And it's amazing. At a time like this, we start valuing what we should actually value. You know, when we are actually looking at the face of death, staring right at the face of death, in this case, the Wuhan coronavirus, which started in China, we're looking straight at it in the face and trying not to get it, and trying not to catch it. At such times, we actually value what's the most important things and people in our lives. And music like this, preserving music like this, should be one of those uppermost things. If we survive and we continue to thrive as a human race, we should give such music an amazing platform. And if anyone at YouTube is paying attention, they probably aren't, but if anyone at YouTube is paying attention, please listen to what I'm saying. Give such music room to grow. Give them room to grow. Because it's way better than most of the CRAP that's on the platform right now.
Wow. This made my day.